Tasha here. I know all of you are probably wondering, what are you holding? Well, it's my light. I kind of realized that I never actually made an intro to this video. So that's what I'm doing right now at 12 a.m. Disclaimer that this video is sponsored by NYX Cosmetics Aruba. Recently, I partnered up with them. And from this partnership, I created this unicorn, like, I don't know, dark witch, whatever you want to call it, look. And I think it's great to go out with, or even for Halloween. I was so excited when I found out they wanted to partner up with me, because NYX Cosmetics is one, very affordable. Let me just tell you, I spent a lot of money on makeup, so getting this affordable makeup that is good quality is great. And another thing that's cruelty free, just like tops it all off, like with sprinkles, you know. For those of you who are, you know, new to the makeup world, or who want to start out but don't know where, or who just wants affordable makeup, I got you, girl, and NYX Cosmetics got you too, okay? Yeah, yeah, whoo, whoo. I hope you guys enjoy the tutorial on my unicorn, dark unicorn makeup look. Maybe you can use it for Halloween. I don't know. You do your own thing, boo. And yeah, it's tutorial time. I'm just gonna, you know, hydrate your lips, and I'm hydrating it with the Elsa chapstick. I just found this, I bought it. I don't know what brand it is. I just bought it because it's Elsa. Just hydrate your lips, please. Moisturize them.
To start off, I am going to be using the Nivea Men Sensitive After Shave Balm, and I'm just going to apply it all over my face. I can feel a change underneath the surface of your skin. For primer, I am going to be using the NYX Cosmetics Pore Filler, and I'm applying it to my cheeks, my forehead, and my chin. Even though I try and try again. Next, I'll be taking the L'Oreal and Tarte foundation, and I'll be mixing the two. Since the L'Oreal is a little bit darker for me, and the Tarte is a little more on the light side, I'll just be mixing those two up. To buff everything in, I'll be using the Real Techniques Buffing Brush. For concealer, I'll be using the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless Concealer, and I'll be applying it under my eyes and on my chin. To blend it in, I'll be using the Real Techniques Blending Sponge. And here I'm just, you know, dabbing everything away.
After you finish dabbing everything in, like all your concealer, all of your insecurities, you know, dab them all in.
To set everything in, I'm using the NYX Cosmetics Matte Finishing Mineral Powder. And here I'm just setting it under my eyes and on my chin. For contour, I'll be using the NYX Cosmetics Wonder Stick in Universal. With the same sponge, I'll be blending all of my contour in. For powder contour, I'll be using the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Contour and the MAC Cosmetics 168 brush. For eye primer, I am going to be using the NYX Cosmetics High Definition Eyeshadow Base. For the eyes, I'll be applying the color Stark all over my eyelids. Now I'm taking my Real Techniques Base Shadow Brush, and I'll be applying this orangey color all around the crease and making it an outer V. With the blush bitten and the eyeshadow Wild Orchid, I'll be applying those right under the beginning of my brow, and I'll be using the Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush. From the MAC Cosmetics Burgundy Times 9 palette, the color Embark, I'll be using two different brushes, and I'll be making this like line type right in my crease, and the beginning is a little more rounder. Now, layering that same line, I'm using the Smashbox Cherry Smoke palette and the color Rustic. Next, I'll be taking the NYX Cosmetics Dewy Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray and applying it to the brush. With the wet brush, I'll be taking Blue Jeans and covering it over that line. Next, I'm taking the Etude House Big Cover Concealer Tip in beige, and I'm basically cut creasing my lid so the color can come out more sharper and nicer. Now I'm just blending the concealer with the same orange I used in my crease previously. Here I'm adding the concealer right under my brow bone. Now to brighten up my inner corners, I'm using the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector in Pearl. I'll also be applying it right under my eyebrow. Here I'm just applying some glittery tape so I don't mess up my eyeliner, because you know, we gotta keep it snatched. For my first eyeliner, I'll be using the NYX Cosmetics The Curve Eyeliner. For my second eyeliner, I'll be taking the Ardell Angled Eyebrow Brush and the MAC Cosmetics Fluid Line in Black Track, and I'll just be aligning it all up. Now with the same MAC eyeliner, I'm applying it to my lower lash line. Now taking these two colors from the Smashbox and MAC Cosmetics palette, I'll be smoking out my lower lash line. Next, I'll be taking the two colors Violet and Sketch and line it right under my eyeliner that I made previously. Here I'm just applying the shadow Booty Call right on top of the line. I kinda messed up my eyeliner, so I'm just covering it up with some yellow eyeshadow I found randomly, so yeah. For blush, I'll be taking the Real Techniques Contour Brush and the NYX Cosmetics Paint the Town Blush and applying it to the cheeks. Next, I'm taking my NYX Cosmetics Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator in Sunbeam and I'm applying it to my cheeks, my nose, and my upper lip. Now for highlight, I'll be mixing the Jeffree Star Mint Condition Highlight and the Becca Highlight in Pearl. And to apply this, I'll be using the MAC Cosmetics 168 brush. To line my lips, I'm taking the MAC Cosmetics Lip Pencil in Spice. For lipstick, I'll be using the NYX Cosmetics Soft Matte Lip Cream in Monte Carlo. Now, to finish this look off, I'm taking the NYX Cosmetics Setting Spray and setting my face up!
That was it for the video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I really didn't know where I was going with for this look, but I'm glad you sticked around, if you did. And I'd like to thank NYX Cosmetics Aruba for partnering with me to create this beautiful look. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media accounts. I'll link everything down below. I'll also link the Facebook page to NYX Cosmetics Aruba. And yeah, I hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to like this video if you haven't already. And subscribe. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. Hey, what's up? My name's Natasha. And don't forget to subscribe. I guess I'll see you guys next time. This unicorn girl out.